We're glad you've logged on to clickorlando.com. I'm News 6 meteorologist Troy Bridges pinpointing rain today. The coverage up to 60% through the afternoon with a high of 92. Even for tonight, lingering storms, some could be strong, will be near 80 as late as 11 with a 30% coverage of rain after 8 o'clock. It's all coming in from the Gulf of Mexico in waves. Rain coming in, then a break, then more rain, then a break, then more rain. That'll be the story on and off through today and the weekend. Highs today along the coast near 90, inland low to mid 90s. But let's get results with your 7-day forecast. As we do, you'll see rain chances increasing through the weekend, 70% on Saturday, 80% Sunday, and 60% every day next week. Your forecast is always on right here at clickorlando.com.